What's up, Warriors? You got D-Lin here, and we're back with another music reaction video. If my camera is, like, vibrating or jittering or something like that, I sincerely do apologize. I'm in my car. I have it on. I have it running because it's freezing outside, and I don't want to freeze to death while I'm doing a music reaction video. Therefore, I think that's the cause of the vibrating. If you see this in the camera, in the image, and I have no way of editing it out. So, sorry about that. Thought I'd jump on and do another home free reaction video because I kind of like them. So, before I get into that though, I do want to pose a date for a possible live that I'm going to do. I know that I said that I would like to do a live reaction to May Day. I'm trying to figure out how to do that. I'm trying to go through everything in my head, like how I want to go and, you know, how I want to go about it and what I want to do and how I want the format and everything like that. So, I might have to tweak things here and there on what exactly is going to happen during this live. I may just turn it into like my reaction after May Day and then a question answer forum for you guys to, if you want to get to know me a little bit more. I'm not sure if you do, if you don't, if we're just sitting there staring at each other. I don't know. That's a little creepy. It could be fun though. I like creepy things. So the date I do kind of have cemented down as March 14th, which is a Thursday night evening. So East Coast, this will probably take part in the evening. An actual time, I'm gonna have to get back to you on that. So just, I guess, save the date. Back to the reaction video. We're doing Home Freeze, I Can't Outrun You. I know a ton of you have asked me or told me, suggested to me that I need to do this one. Among the few, I know that Sean Currell was definitely first, followed by Ron Bovetsky, Grandma's Gone Gaming, hi Grandma, and Betty Gossell. So those are the ones that, or Gossell, which again, disclaimer, again, if I mess up your name, mispronounce your name, I'm so sorry. And, you know, definitely correct me. Definitely, if you want, send me, like, a recording of you pronouncing your name so I get it. But those four people, I know, requested me to do I Can't Outrun You. And there's probably a ton more that I don't know or haven't got to see or I have seen and I'm just forgetting you. But I'm doing it right now. All I know about this is that it's a Trace Adkins cover. I am not familiar with Trace Adkins. I thought he was a country star from like the 90s, like late 90s into the 2000s. I don't know much about this song at all, which to me provides you with the truest reaction, I think. Like, the less I know about something, the better I react to it, whether it's a good reaction or a bad one. I haven't had a bad reaction to Home Free, so I'm not going to doubt that this is going to be a good song. The only thing, I did do a little bit of research, just like a tiny, tiny bit. Just a tiny bit of research, and I guess that the song, the original song written by Trace Adkins, was about, I guess, his divorce from one of his wives, which, from what I understand, he's been married 3 times, but I'm not sure which divorce this song refers to. So, dates were unclear when I was doing this little bit of research. If you know more info about this that you would like to share with people who don't know, like me, please leave them down in the comments. Also, if you haven't already and you're watching my face right now, please definitely subscribe to my channel. And now, without further ado, I'm going to get into my boys doing the I Can't Outrun You cover originally by Trace Adkins.
'95 down the interstate. Mile high.
Yes.
Jet plane.
Oh, is that Adam?
A desert road or a downtown
train. Damn, that voice.
It's all the same. I can't outrun you.
I have those sunglasses.
Now I could move to another town. But nobody'd ask where you are.
Nobody'd ask about you.
L.A.
So gorgeous.
No matter
wow.
where I go, go, I can't outrun you.
They're doing it so well, too.
You're in my heart, you're in my mind, everywhere.
A singer. Wow.
Everywhere behind, every turn I take, you're right around the bend. It's like your ghost
this video
chasing
is so wonderful.
Me when I'm awake, and I'm asleep, there's a part of you. Every part of me, I can't outrun you. I can't outrun you.
I'm feeling a certain way watching them sing.
I've had a chance with a girl.
Even though this is a sad song, I can't help it.
But all I ever saw was you. Holding my head, kissing my face. I guess some memories never fade. You're in my heart, you're in my mind. Everywhere ahead, everywhere behind. Every turn I take, you're right around the bend. It's like your ghost is chasing me when I'm awake. When I'm asleep, there's a part of you in every part of me. Just come a time I wouldn't regret telling you.
Such a serious song,
goodbye.
But
looking back, I should have realized I can't outrun you.
No,
I can't outrun you. I can't outrun you.
Well, very sad song. So I'm glad at least I prepared myself in knowing that this is a song about a man who had gotten a divorce and he was broken up over. So I was prepared for that. The way they did it, and I have never heard the original, by the way, so the way they did it was, like, I would have never thought it was someone else's song. Like, that, they made that their own. And guys, I know you're gonna kill me because I don't know the difference between the two Adams. Help me, which one is he? But beautiful, beautiful. My goodness, is he the baritone? Cause okay, one Adam is the baritone and one Adam is the beatboxer. But the last names, I know there's Rupp and there's Chance. And I'm sorry, I get confused on who's who. So please help me out with which one this guy was. But so beautiful. And I don't know if you noticed, like at some point towards the end of the song, my face did a little, ooh. I'm not crazy or anything. What seriously happened was there was a note that he did in some part of towards the end. And my butt is like on the door speaker, and whatever note that was, I felt it rumble on my butt. So that, that's why I was like, ooh. The feelings I'm having about this song is that they were super sexy in it, even though it was super somber, and they played that, you know, they played that to a T, and the song was done beautifully. And if I wasn't like crazy in love with them and, you know, kind of feeling them right now, I would probably be in a sad mood because of that song. Like if I didn't know who these guys were and I just heard it on the radio, I would be like, wow, they drove it home that this is a sad song. So I know that you guys were suggesting this because Adam is featured in it, and I'm so glad that I listened to it. I'm not surprised. Obviously, they all had to have some measure of talent to even decide to compete on the sing-off, and then like they've perfected that talent, their craft, made it their own, and won. And each one of them brings something beautiful to this group. So I'm not surprised that each one of them can do something amazing. I'm not. I would be very surprised if there was one person in the group that sucked. Then I'd be like, wow, they're carrying you. That would be me. That would be me in the group. They'd be like, yeah, you're not pulling your weight. We're going to need you to leave. I know it. I just know it. But anyways, that's my reaction to I Can't Outrun You. I'm kind of in a sad, sad mood now. But I'm also kind of like, Adam sounded bomb. So now it's either Austin, Tim, or Adam that I have the crush on. What's a girl to do? I don't know. I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you to Sean, Ron, Grandma, and Betty for suggesting I listen to this, and everyone else out there that also suggested that I do this. If you want to hear me, see me do a reaction to anything ever outside of Home Free, outside of everything that you've seen in my playlist, go ahead and leave me a comment below. Or if you want me to continue doing Home Free, I have no rebuttal to that. Leave me a comment. If you like this video, give me a thumbs up. If you didn't like this video, tell me what you didn't like about it. And I will try to do better next time. And hopefully, I will see you all in my next video. Till then, have a good night. Bye.